Joey, look at you. Oh, your sock is almost off. You silly. You silly.
Desperate for honey, Ms. Bird?
I've got a proposition.
Hi, Mrs. Bird.
Hey, Wyatt. I didn't realize you were working here.
How can we help you?
We've bought a new casino, and we're ready to cut you in a very generous way. I mean, all you have to do is give up your parental rights.
What are you saying to me?
I'm offering you money for Zeke.
Hey, I really don't think that this is the right place to be talking about this.
Well, no, he should have a nice young family. I mean, don't you agree? Why? I mean, not an aging widow.
I think it's what's best
for him. Jacob would take the deal.
I don't ever want to hear you utter his name again.
I think we should all just calm down.
But I think we can
down.
All agree that the child deserves better than a farm stand and a redneck for a mama. That ought to do it.
Get out of here! Stop. Get out of here before
Stop.
I kill you!
Darlene.
She's gonna try and take my baby.
She's not gonna take your... Darlene, she's not gonna take your baby, I promise.
I can't lose him. I can't lose
it's
him.
Okay. You're
not. I'm gonna kill her.
No, you're not. We're gonna go home right now so you can rest and I'm gonna take care of Zeke, okay? Okay?